Hey there, Pisces! On this video, we're gonna talk about what does your love interest has been thinking about you. Okay, this is my way of, you know, helping you so that you'll be able to prepare your next moves because I want you to win in the game called love. Okay, let's get started. Okay, Pisces, this has been what your love interest has been thinking about you. First things first, it seems like your love interest has been thinking about the past hurts. I got a feeling, Pisces, you might have been dealing with a person who is, you know, holding grudges, or possibly maybe because of the Mercury retrograde, this person tends to get hurt out of misinterpretation or, you know, miscommunication. Granting, you guys are in communication lately, and it is really what I am being sensing. Okay, and also next, Pisces, I got a feeling this person also has been waiting for the perfect timing for everything. Yeah, perfect timing for everything as to when will be the next move. Because, again, this person is hurting you guys. We cannot blame because it's Mercury retrograde and there's really a huge possibility that this person would really, you know, think about, you know, oh, what could have been? Why is it this person is telling me this? I thought there's something. And all the analysis, all the thinking things through is happening. Okay, and lastly, guys, it seems like your love interest is thinking about, you know, how toxic the connection is between the two of you. It might be because of this person being toxic, Pisces, or it can also be you emitting toxic energy. Nevertheless, all I can sense is that there's really a toxic energy, you know, spewing between the two of you. I got a feeling it may be because of the Mercury retrograde or the upcoming full moon. So there might be a huge possibility that's the reason why you both are spewing negative energies, or the other one is spewing negative energies, Pisces. Okay, thank you so much for watching this reading, guys, and see you on the next video, Pisces.